go. Uh-oh. Harpers. Oh, shit. And an Alghoul inside. Alright, down the hill we're gonna go. Let's see here. I need to switch. I like Axii, cuz. Where is it at? There it is. Come here. And that is why I like Axii. I can take stuff right out of the sky. Ard does the same thing. Take it out of the sky, it's prone, it's vulnerable, so when you go up to it, you can typically get a crit kill shot. You don't always get a crit kill shot, but you can. Pretty damn nice. Harpy feathers. Where's the other one? There we are. Alright, let's meditate here, get some health, and revitalize the potions. There's a level 21 Alghoul in there. So we are gonna need, come on, which oil do we need for ghouls? Alghoul. It should be, what fucking category is he under? That's definitely not a beast. No, he's not gonna be a necrophage, is he? Yeah, sure is. So we need necrophage oil and Axii, my favorite sign. Necrophage oil. Gosh damn, I forgot what color it was. There we are. Necrophage. Really need the enhanced. I should have the enhanced by now. Well, let me check and see if I can make the enhanced. I don't think I've... Yeah, I haven't found the recipe for the enhanced necrophage oil, or else I would have it. So, alright. Here we go. Again, save before you go in. You're where you want to be. You might die, you don't want to have to fucking run all the way back up there. Again, for location. This is where we are. We're going into. That's a Rogni there on the main Skellige Isle. They're straight across. Right by the boat. And what's supposed to be in here is going to be the Silver Sword enhanced bear diagram. Ah, crap, there's a couple of them in here. That's dragging. Whoa! Drag him out. Getting the. Come on, man. Follow me up. Follow me up. He's not gonna follow me up.
What now, you piece of filth?
Alright, so I'll take him where he's at. Oh, damn. He popped me pretty good. He's not really moving. Doing shit. Looks like the other one didn't like me shooting his buddy. That's gonna take way too many arrows. What kind of fucking arrows do I have in there right now? Precision bolts. It's the highest damage arrow I got. Doesn't seem to be very good. Just go around. Oh shit, there's two more. Fudge. How am I gonna get this?
Might wanna look around some.
Those ones out front seemed a bit bugged. And then you got these two. I don't know if they're as bugged as those or not. It seemed like it. They're just running around over there, so. You can avoid them if you're much lower level than they are, like I just did. I just ran right by them, cut to the right. Come in here. Shit, there's more down in there. Gosh damn. What level are those ones? Are they gonna be high level too? Man, I'm getting a heck of a glare on the screen here. Chest is right in there. Because on the map, I am like dead center. And it's not back here. And if you go up this way, man, really? They're just gonna run around like that? You know what? I'm gonna try something. Oh! I can't get out of there. Will they leave me alone? They're gonna leave me alone. And I'm just gonna sit here by the chest and wait for them to de-aggro. There are two chests by it. Aggro already. I'm not gonna fight him if I don't have to. This chance chances are they're gonna whoop my ass. Although I might be able to get them. None of these chests are glowing. Shit, you know what? It might be a body drop. Oh! Yeah, he's not gonna ignore me. I gotta get this glare off the screen, hold on. Can't see shit. Unfortunately, at the wrong time. Come on, damn it, I hit Q. Is it oil still on my sword? Nope. Stuff only seems, it's only good for so many hits. You know, hit tagging them doesn't aggro them in this game. You see that? You tag him a couple times and you think normally it would come at you. Not in this game. There's two of those bastards. Shit, they're both coming. God damn it. I can't fucking take both of them at once. Wall. meditate after this. Shit. That's it. You gotta get out of there. Dude, fucking roll away. Alright. We gotta meditate now. Give me just a second while I go to the bathroom. You know, I'm kind of wondering if those suckers seem a little resistant to the Axii. If maybe I might be better off with those particular things doing either Quen or Ard. Ard will disorient them. Shield might do well. Telekinetic blast. You know, let's try Quen, because they're higher level, and taking the hits is an issue. You know, if you beefed up Quen, creates an active shield, pushes it back when it breaks, and maybe increasing the intensity, that might do good. These only do good if you slot them. You know, suppose I could change what I have slotted. Yeah, that's true. You don't have to keep the same. Oh, here we go. You know what? I think I may have just found my thing. Because that's for alternate sign mode, which in order to use it, you have to hold Q. Maybe I can slot that for Axii and make one attack the other. Not worried about making Igni. Igni might be good to do. I'm gonna try that. Doing Q. Wraith mutagen, 50 vitality. Intensity, attack power. Oh, maybe. I'll try that. Fighting? They are. They're fighting. Oh shit. Oh wow, man, that really fucked him up too. Why is he healing? Oh! Fuck me. Okay, well, that was working well, but why was the Alghoul healing? I don't get that. So I can just use them to kill each other. That's is beautiful. That is exactly what I'm gonna do, and I'm just gonna make sure that my save still has me built the way that I want to be. Yep, puppet sign, okay. It was kind of hard to tell that was actually working. I wonder if I can get a torch up here. Oh hell, I think that makes it even harder to fucking see him. Sure does. Attacking the other one. They're not fighting like they were. So is he... God, I can't tell which one's friendly. That other one's friendly. So he should be friendly right now. I can't tell if it fucking worked. Sometimes they attack each other, sometimes they don't. stinky, like, kind of half attack. That one time when I did it, though, check the damn glossary. Anything here about alternate sign? Alternate sign mode, I believe you just hold Q. To cast a sign, press Q. Doesn't say anything about alternates. I think that worked. But he's not attacking. That one time they did it, it frickin' worked beautifully. He turned around and smacked the other one. See, his head's glowing and his name changed, so I got it. But him, I think he resisted. Gosh, damn. Come on, go get him. Thing. It worked that one damn time. The one almost killed the other one. They just fucking run in circles and they don't attack each other. His name change, it looks like got him. Oh, there he hit him. There.
Oh.
Ah, man, they heal so fucking fast. The one attacked the other one and whooped him pretty damn good. But, whoa, what the hell? How did I get hit? I guess if this is gonna work, I'm gonna have to run in there. Existed. Smack your friend. You know, when they're an ally, they ought to, like, turn green or something. Hitting each other hard enough. See, I even stunned the other one so that one of them could go get the other. God damn it. This is fucking frustrating.
missing each other?
Very hitty. But it didn't do enough.
Holding down Q, it takes too long for the alternate ability to go off. He's rushing me, I hold it down, and I die.
Alright, so this isn't fucking working. What the fuck are you coming to me for? Don't come to me. Go fight him. He like wants to run up to me like he's my buddy. Attack. God damn it,
come on, come closer.
Fucking did it again. Why are you fucking running to me when I friend? Go attack it. Give up on this tactic. That's three times I went to roll backwards and instead he jumped forwards at him. They really need to work on the keyboard controls. Being able to see from a distance. Come on, man, attack your fucking friend. They're not going after each other. Come on, I held Q down. Oh, look, I got one. Yay! It worked. It looks like you can refresh the puppet thing if you tag it with a quick one fast enough when it starts to end, which gives you the time to be able to stun one and refresh it on the other. So that worked out pretty well. Now I just gotta see if I can... If I friend that guy, will it last long enough to fucking get the stuff? Seems like hitting him is fucking hurting. Thank you.
Oh, come on!
Alright. I'm gonna meditate, refresh my potions. Go back, make sure, get some of that freaking oil on, that cursed oil. Where is it? Necrophage oil. Alright. And then the other thing I'm gonna do is save the damn game. With one of those things down, so that I don't gotta fucking do that again. This is a bear. See, on frickin' YouTube, everybody will show you all these old damn clips. Hey, here it is, go get it. It ain't that fucking easy. And you watch this, I mean, maybe you get some ideas about how to do it. Jesus. What the fuck? So, I'm taking it when he's shining red. You can't fucking do that shit. How did he hit that hard? Finally. What the fuck? Another one? Well, that's hardly fucking fair. That is hardly fucking fair. I killed the two and then another popped up. they fucking cheated. And they had a third one pop up after the other two were dead. But I finally got the little bastards. Now, oh, that was not what I meant. Good thing I didn't kill myself with that. This is what I wanted. And there is your Ursine silver sword. And that was a hell of a chore to fucking get it. And that completes the enhanced bear set, at least for everything that I found up to this point. Doesn't look like there is anything else in here. And again, I am gonna save this game because I just got that done. And again, the location. And you can see it also clears out the nest in the icon just north of Rogni. That is the Ursine Silver Sword. And that completes that. Just double check. Crafting here. Got enhanced bear boots, because it was the enhanced set. Enhanced bear armor. Doesn't appear to be a set. Well, there should be an enhanced set of gauntlets, but it wasn't on that, so maybe I'm missing a map. Maybe I need to get a map somewhere. That's what I got for now. So that completes that. Out we go. Just gotta stay away from these level 23 necrophages as we go out. Which, you know, that's weird. Killed those ones down there, and now all the ones that were running around out here are gone. That's an interesting side effect that I didn't know about. Apparently, taking them out was sufficient to get rid of them. Let's see if we can go up here.
Wind's howling.
I'll let you go up there. So anyways, there we are. That is where you go for the enhanced silver sword. Completes that, so I'm gonna pause that broadcast to cut that video off, and I'm gonna start another one. Maybe I'll start doing all the Witcher contracts, maybe just the main one, I don't know. Doing a video for each individual quest may not be too bad.
Swamp Thing quest? That looks interesting. Alright. Well, if you stumble across my videos and, you know, have any fun, like what you see at all, please, you know, stop back in when I'm streaming live. Tell your friends, suggest it. I'm dying to have people in the room to interact with. I mean, trying to do the whole live stream thing and interact and be lively and have fun and, you know, be goofy and silly and all that, but when it's an empty room and there's nobody to joke with, it's kind of hard to do that. So, you know, I'm doing the best that I can to be talkative, kind of narrate the quest or whatnot, you know, talk about what you're doing, what you're feeling while you're doing it, and, you know, hope that somehow that strikes a chord with some folks. Really like doing this, and I hope it turns into something that I can do full-time, you know, on all kinds of stuff. So, you know, if you like what you see, follow, subscribe, support, check out YouTube, check out Twitch. Crush 'em is the name on both of them. They're linked. You can donate if you want. There's donations through Twitch and through YouTube. Whatever you want to do. I mean, you know, or if you just want to follow. Whatever works. So, you know, thanks for watching. And I hope you have fun. If you have any questions, put them in comments, messages, you know, through the two pages. There's plenty of places where you can contact me, or, you know, message me on, you know, Twitch or YouTube. So, thanks a lot. Have a great night.